start with a low vibration and probably work your way up, okay? A little bit higher strength this time. So bear with me. If it's too much, you just let me know. But I usually start with two, and then I'm gonna probably go to higher vibration because you're a veteran at this. How is the feeling? It's a little bit more intense than you used to.
When do you see dramatic results with your patients?
Usually, they come for the full weekly treatment for the first month after four sessions.
For you, it's four.
Four to six. Monthly maintenance. But even after the first couple, you can see the results. I mean, it helps. You have gorgeous skin to begin with, good genes.
Discovered the islands.
Oh, I really want to.
Manila is very cosmopolitan, you know.
Absolutely.
My goodness. I mean, when I was in London for the pageant, we were with our friends. We wanted to eat out. It was already 10 in the evening, so we were hungry, we wanted to eat. It's so hard to find a restaurant in London at the time.
I know,
the kitchen
was
open. They closed so early, so I said, my goodness. In Manila, it never sleeps.
It's open 24 hours, some of them.
I was so surprised. We had to go to the Mandarin Hotel, and it was a concierge who said, I'll find a restaurant for you. So we ended up in this Lebanese restaurant in London, which was very good. But I was so surprised. The city sleeps by 10:30.
It sleeps. You can go over your upper lip. If you can put your upper lip over your lower.
Expression lines are?
Yes. It's inevitable. The expression lines, the gravity,
wrinkles around the lips.
It just starts to happen. It's part of life. We're trying to defy all that.
Of course, as I always tell them, you can defy reverse age and defy time. Start with your mind.
Absolutely.
I always tell them that.
It's a combination of everything. Mind, inner. Take care of your health. Stay active. Drink a lot of water.
Stay positive.
Coconut juice.
Yeah, that's my favorite beverage, coconut water. In fact, when I don't feel like eating, I eat coconuts all day.
High in fiber.
Diet food. And they said, oh no, but they said it belongs to the medium chain fatty acid. It's got, and then I said, oh no, but the medium chain isn't stored by the liver, it's burned. as energy, so you have energy food. This is, they call it saturated fat.